how do you tell the story of the resurrection? It's a single event and then a revelation to the people in the upper room.
Well, it's more than a single event. It's an amazing event. And to underpin that with the things that around it is really the story, to sort of enlighten what that means. And it's not just about the event. It's not some kind of chronological telling of just that event. Mm-hmm. That could be boring, and you think, well, we read that.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if it'd be boring. I mean, God becomes man and rises from the dead. Well, never going to be a snoozer.
No. Okay. But it's predictable in that, okay, now we know what happens, and this happens, and this happens, and this happens. But what are the other things around it that happen?
Uh-huh. Who's the bad guy? Is it Thomas, who doubts that Christ is risen?
No.
No bad guys?
Well, there are.
Yeah?
They're in another realm.
Oh. Yeah. Another realm.
Sure, you're going all over the place. What happened in 3 days?
He descended into hell, rose from the dead. Wow. Yeah, exactly. Tore the gates of Dis off their iron hinges.
That's
sure, yeah, exactly. That stuff. Wow.